On today's ChurchTechCast.com screencast show, how a pastor can make ProPresenter notes without ProPresenter. Hi, and welcome again to the ChurchTechCast.com screencast show. This is the show where every week I help you with the software that we use in the church. My name is Paul Allen Clifford. So I'm in the midst of a series right now where we're talking about just ways that the pastor can help out the tech team with ProPresenter. Last time I talked about the design choices that are made if the pastor wants to make a presentation in ProPresenter. But what if your pastor, or maybe you're the pastor, either way, you just don't want to go there. You just want to make it as easy as possible for your tech team. Well, let me go to the video that I recorded for the ProPresenter 6 Pastors and Teachers course, and I'll show you exactly how to do it. This is a presentation that I made, but I didn't make it in ProPresenter. Sure, I tweaked it a little bit to make it look how you see, but this is one of the underused features in ProPresenter is you can make your presentations just as a simple text document. So you'll see that I have a title slide where I have just the letters by them, just the words by themselves here. Then I have some scripture. Then I have a bulleted list that builds. Then I have titles with pictures. And then at the bottom, I have a fill in the blank. So this is all done in a just regular text document. You can do this in Notes or textedit or whatever you have that can make simple text documents. Save it out, give it to your team, along with, you'll notice down here I have these words in brackets. I like to put words in brackets when there are images, so I could just as easily do this for videos as well, have videos just basically, I've got a single folder here with all the stuff in it that I need, and that way my team can, when they get it, they see the brackets, they go, oh, that must be a picture, and that goes with this. But let me show you how this imports in, because it's really very simple, and then you tweak it. There's a feature in ProPresenter that they're templates that you can tweak to make this go very quickly and easily. So let's go to File, Import, Import File. Or on a Mac, that's Shift, Command, I. It's probably Shift, Control, I on a PC. Just in general, anytime you see Command on a Mac, it's Control on a PC. Good rule of thumb for you to know. So I click that, and then it's going to ask me where this is located, and I happen to know it's located in my iCloud drive under text edit, and it's this ProPresenterCourses.txt. This could just as easily be Dropbox, for example, or it could just be a file on a thumb drive, USB key, etc. So it's just a text document, and I click Import. Now, this is going to ask me some questions. First off, I'm going to change this template to something a little more generic. Let's say capitals, just for giggles. I'm going to change this to speaker notes. If it isn't already, change the size to the output size of your projector. It'll probably be there. Again, this is all stuff that your team will do unless you want to learn how to do this yourself. I'm just showing this to you in general. Now I can put that in the library for future use. I can put it in the selected playlist, or I can make a new playlist. I'm going to stick with selected playlist here. Now up here, parsing. Basically, you need to think, what is ProPresenter doing to separate out the slides? In this case, it's a line break. I could also do a paragraph break, and two delimiters mean per slides means that anytime it sees two carriage returns, two enters or returns, which you don't see personally because you're a human, not a computer, anytime ProPresenter sees that, it will make a new slide. So I could change this to 4 if I wanted, I could change it to 1, etc. But let me show you what it does when I do that. So I click import, and just a second while that imports, and so it's done that, and this is of course going to need a little tweaking, but you can see here that doing it this way, it's put those 5, which I wanted to be all in one, on 3 different slides. No big deal, your people can fix that real quick. Here it says the image, so I could edit this slide, put the image in, etc. So in just a couple of minutes, they can take the text file that you've created and give you a good ProPresenter document that is ready for preaching. Now, of course, you don't want to hand this to them during service. This isn't something that you want them doing during the prayer immediately before the message. That's just asking for problems. Ideally, this would happen before service, but you can see how it's a very simple thing. Remember, more time equals better results. So if you could get that to your people 24 hours or a week ahead of time, you're going to get much better results than if you hand it to them during the last song before you go up to pray and start preaching. So that's just some of the easy ways that you can do it, even if you don't have ProPresenter installed on your machine. Well, I hope that helped you. Really, it's not all that difficult, and I think that this is something that every church that has ProPresenter, their pastor, unless he or she is writing everything out longhand, it really should be something that you do, because once you go this path, it makes it super easy to import it and just be done. No retyping, no reformatting, no taking it from PowerPoint into ProPresenter, none of that craziness, just making it nice and simple, and it's a simple process, so it's really a win-win. If you like this content, then let's first start off and say maybe you should take the ProPresenter for Pastors and Teachers course. That's available at tdm.fyi/pro6pastors. TDM, short for Trinity Digital Media, .fyi, for your information, /pro6pastors. There we go. And you can get it there. If you'd prefer just to follow me and get tips and tricks from my email newsletter, then head over to trinitydigitalmedia.com/newsletter and subscribe there, and you'll get all kinds of great stuff. Until next time, this is Paul Allen Clifford with trinitydigitalmedia.com. Go out and change eternity.